Good morrow, and welcome to the show. My name's DoubleA, and let's play Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time. Now, a lot of things happened yesterday. On the last episode, we got lost, then we found our way, and us finding our way gave us a new shield. What happened was, after we found the shield, and after I paused the last episode, I started recording another, run of me playing, and my game died. So, I probably missed some stuff that I didn't get last time, like the Skalmatolas or heart pieces. I did manage to find that thing, though. That's cool, right? This thing gives us temporarily invincible, so that's cool. Oh, and my magic meter, I guess, fixed itself. So, that's neat. I think that's everything. Yeah, okay, so this episode, let's do stuff. Also, I'm going to be saving a lot more, like every time. Every time we get a key or anything, really, I'm going to be saving. So, yeah, prepare yourself for that. Well, I need bombs. Ouch. Okay. I wonder. Awesome! Or not. Ow! You know what? Let's do this. Look at us go! Look at us! Take your wall of movement elsewhere. What do you want me to check? Ooh, the crest of the Hyrule family of... Wait. The crest of the royal family of Hyrule is inscribed here! Okay, so that means... Triforce Song. So... Yeah, so what happened... Like, it said that the... Like, if you remember way back when we first started playing this game, it said fatal error stopping emulation. Well, it did that again, but I didn't save until that time that I died, so I had to re-beat the Water Temple and the Shadow Temple and do all this. Yeah, so it was not fun at all. Oops, wrong button. Okay. This happens to be, this boss fight or whatever, happens to be one of my favorites. I don't know why. Maybe because I get to use my fancy red shield. Yeah. So, oh, we got a boss key. That means savings. Get out of here with your-ness. Oh my gosh. Where are you guys going? Okay then. Goodbye. Alright. Open. Now. Now, if you look on the map, right around here is supposed to be a box of treasureness. What we have to do is this. And I don't know what gives us. Oh, bombs. So yeah, there's that. Now we could kill those things, but they're kind of in their own little world. So I'm just gonna let them do them. Maybe. Now I gotta spin this thing. Alright. And then that shows over there. Get out of here. Alright. Grab the mirror. Spin it that way. And then as you can see, it shines on that thing. So now we gotta go all the way back there. And then we do one of these things. Do that. Get everybody get out of my way. Look at that. Shine. Now here we are. I'm gonna save just right here. Because if I stop the emulation again, I could just jump on here. So yeah. And then we shine it on her face. Because we all know if you tan for very too long, your face will blow up, I guess. Excuse me.
Whoa! Looks like someone's here, Kumi! Looks like it, Kotek! What an outrageous fellow he is! To intrude so boldly into our temple! We should teach this outrageous fellow a lesson!
Okay.
A loyal minion!
We already killed like 9 of these people though.
Destroy this intruder on our behalf!
Where's your axe? Some minion you are. Oh, you just use magic to get it. Got it. Okay. Whoa. Get out of my way. Oh! I need him to smash this pole thing. So I can get some heartses. Ah! What? Does this do it? No. Okay, beautiful. Oh. Ah, dang it. Well. Goodbye. It's our girlfriend from back in the day. Yeah, alright, now this is where it kind of stopped emulation. Alright, I'm going to pause it here. That way you guys can see if anything happens. Right? So I'll see you guys in the next glorious episode of Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. Peace!